Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Wolverhampton Racecourse here on Thursday. It is August the 16th, 2018. Going to look at the 7th race to 420 from Wolverhampton. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The 7th race to 420, it's SportNation.bet. Download the iPhone app Handicap. Class 4 Handicap going for a purse of $13,000. This race is for 3-year-olds. And upwards rate 66 to 85. Field of 6 horses going the distance of ground of 1,800 meters or a mile and an eighth on the turf course. The all-weather Tapeta surface, a mile and an eighth. My top selection here, I like the 4-horse Collagia. I'm going to go 4-2-6 in the Tricast of the Trifecta. 4-2-6, Tricast Trifecta. Top selection of 4-horse Collagia. 3-0 Philly by Kodiak. Vincent Hose on this one for Mark Johnson. This horse is most recent out of game, 31st of July. That came at Goodwood. 1 mile, class 3 handicap. This horse finished 7th by 6.5 lengths there, and he just hit the wall completely in the final 3/16 of a mile. Couldn't keep up with him. I think it was the wrong spot for this horse that day. Before that, the 24th of July, Nottingham, 1 mile, class 4 handicap. He ran very well there. He finished 2nd by 1/4 lengths. He quickened up a little bit. You know, it wasn't a bad race. And then before that, a Bath, this 11th of July, on very, very firm ground. 1 mile, class 4 handicap. Horse won by 2 lengths. He loved the firm ground. He quickened up nicely and could have won by another mile. He got geared down at the end, but it was a good victory for this horse there. And then before that, 7th of July at Beverly, mile 16th, class 3 handicap. He finished 2nd by 3/4 in length. You know, he just needed that little extra kick, but, you know, he ran okay. He's on the improve, and I think he'll have an improvement off his last race. This race is not nearly as tough as that Goodwood race, so watch out for him to run a big one. So to recap my selections for the 420, the 7th race from Wolverhampton, going to go with the 4-horse, going to go 4-2-6 in the Tricast. Of the trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5.